Can you tell I have a weird eye? Wait. I don't even know how to focus this. Good morning, everybody. I have found out that I'm allergic to ibuprofen. Is that how you say it?
Ibuprofen.
Ibuprofen. So if you notice, in Scotland, I got really swollen eyes. In Costa Rica, I got really swollen eyes. And while I was on the Africa Reserve, I got really swollen eyes. But I hit it with sunnies that time because it was so bad. And yesterday, I got a really swollen eye. And I was trying to work out what I did on those 4 days that would give me a swollen eye. I thought it was sunscreen at first, and then I realized that 2 of the times I didn't have sunscreen, but every 4 times I had ibuprofen. And I was like, it must be the ibuprofen. And then yesterday I had a headache, took it, an hour later my eyes were swollen. I was like, it must be that. I don't know if it's a brand or ibuprofen in general, but I found out I'm allergic, hence the weird eye, but it's gone down heaps. But I just needed to point that out before I start the vlog today. But good morning, guys. We are just packing up and getting ready to go on our game reserve safari thing that we're gonna stay overnight at. It's called Aquila Game Reserve, right? Mm-hmm. Aquila Game Reserve, it's about 2 hours away from Durbanville, where we're staying at the moment. We are currently just packing for a night. Why is this happening? I think we don't need as much as we're taking, Stevie. Hey, plus,
we're going out for dinner, I need fancy pants.
I know, true. Plus, we're gonna be bringing all our gear and stuff because we wanna film and things like that. So I think we're gonna be the most packed, but oops. Anyway, we are packing 2 cars, 10 of us are going. I'm really excited. We've never actually been to like a game reserve. Like, we were on the volunteer project, which was like, we kind of went on game reserves, but this is like a proper game reserve and I'm excited for it. So let's go.
Quick stop to get some snacks and then we're back on the road, but we need to get there for 12 o'clock and I think we're probably about an hour away, but the drive is really beautiful. Good.
Before we go to our rooms, we get to have a buffet lunch.
Which is always good when you rock up to
and
a
luckily
place.
We were the first in, because now the line's starting.
Uh-huh.
So now we can choose what we
want.
We just got
to the game reserve with tequila, and we've pretty much got like the whole 2 days plan. We're eating, we've got a game drive 3, which is so good because we haven't really been on a game drive yet. And then we come back and they feed us again and we get to watch the sunset. Up at 6 a.m. tomorrow to watch another game drive.
It's gonna be jam-packed 2 days.
And this is the big dining room, it's so nice. It's massive, they must fit so many people here. I love the photographs that they've put on the wall up here. Oh, I hope we see a hippo when we're here.
All right, we're all very full from lunch. We just got our key to our room.
And look, the game, like, big game Jeep thing.
Oh yeah, that's what we're gonna go in.
An hour until we go.
I wanna go on a quad bike, can you?
You
that'd
can,
be fun.
But
or is it during the game reserve, actually,
no,
I think?
I was reading somewhere you can swap your game drive for.
Oh, I would prefer to do a game drive. Yeah. Yeah, let's go find our rooms. We found our place for the night with this in front of us. So nice. Look at that pool. All right, come on, Steve, quick. Here we are.
Oh, wait, are we 2 or 5 or 2 or 6?
We're 2 or 6. Ooh, nice. Mirror, let's open up these curtains. Wee! How cool is this, Steve?
The African, like.
It's been so long since we've had like a big family, like, now it feels like an actual holiday.
Now Christmas holidays have begun.
Yay! This is so exciting. Here's our bathroom. Is it robes?
They are blending.
I'm not sure if you guys have seen the movie Blended, but we keep feeling like we're on Blended.
And
Blended.
It's soft robes. It's not. It's not.
Oh,
the hard
yay.
Robes.
That's good.
Alrighty, guys, we're so excited. We're about to go on our first game drive, which is going to be good because they have the big 5 here. We didn't get to see any rhinos when we were at our volunteer project. But yeah, the whole family's going. We're going to jump into the back of the Jeep. It's gonna be good. I'm excited because this is totally different to what we did at the volunteer project. Because we're
and
just gonna be driving around.
We're on holiday!
Yes!
Here's the team. Ready to go.
Is the team excited?
Did you see the elephants on the
other side? No, we have to go see them.
The other families in rock up, so we have our own private.
Yay, we have our own private car!
Woohoo! Just stopped here. There's some zebras out there and there's some giraffes out there. I'm just gonna set up like a little champagne and there's some little nuts and sweets and stuff. I'm just gonna watch the animals. It's so beautiful out here. It's so relaxing just seeing them in the wild.
I'm like a pretty photographer.
You do.
I'm ready to take some pictures.
Are you enjoying it?
Mm-hmm.
It's so nice.
It was my first time ever seeing Rhino.
Yeah, that was so incredible.
I'm gonna see a baby.
Mm-hmm.
There's also another baby. That one was 2 months old. There's also another baby out here which is only 3 days old. Well, 2 days old.
It's like 2-3 days old,
old,
yeah.
But we haven't seen that one.
But it's so nice out here. So peaceful.
No, that's not a rhino. That's a fake rhino.
Cool,
and it's sunset. Right? And dinner's in about half an hour. We're going to meet all back up, but so beautiful. Home sweet home. You having a trouble there?
I am. Oh, that's cool.
Oh, that is so cute. Our iPads though, whoops. Oh, that is so cute. Look at these little eyes. Neat, 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 neat.
Oh, we just got back from our game reserve. That was so good. I loved it. At the beginning, we had like the elephant learn its way. It was trying to get to the watering hole and it was just like, and we saw it shake its ears, which means it's not happy. That was so incredible. We saw so many animals. We pretty much saw the big five minus, is it a leopard or a cheetah? That's the big
cheetah.
Five. Cheetah. We didn't see a cheetah, but we saw everything else. It was so incredible. My favorite bit was the baby rhino running after its mom. It looks so cute and I hadn't seen a rhino in the wild. That was so good. I really enjoyed it. Did you enjoy it?
It was so good. I loved
it. It was really hard to vlog and talk while we were doing it because it was so unbelievably windy.
And noisy. The car's like engine.
It's a big engine.
But now this has got me so excited. I really want to go to like Kruger now and see like herds of elephants and herds of giraffe, you know, because this is such like a private small one. Imagine going to like Kruger or something. That's the next step.
But if you guys do come to Cape Town, this is 2 hours out of Cape Town and we were talking to my cousins and they were saying there aren't many private reserves around the Western Cape.
This is the closest one to Cape Town with the big five.
Yeah, and it's quite good because you get like lunch when you arrive. We just about to go have an African dinner. Two game reserves, we have one in the game drives, we have one in the morning, breakfast, and your accommodation. Yeah, it's
and I loved how halfway through the game drive we just did then, you kind of stop. The zebras and giraffe all around us, and then we're out there drinking champagne and eating snacks all together.
Yeah, it's really
such
nice.
Such a nice little family thing for Christmas.
I do recommend you guys come out here.
It's so good.
We're just quickly going to jump in the shower, and then we're heading out to dinner.
Ready for dinner?
I'm so hungry. Yes. I'm excited.
Getting you off this computer. This is his happy place.
I'm importing the kajillion hours we just took of us on that game drive. So much footage.
Plus, we filmed on the little camera, the big camera, and we're trying out the GoPro. So there's going to be a lot of footage for you to go through now.
So much footage for me to go through. Thank you.
Dinner time. I'm hungry. We're having a traditional African feast or something like that. So I'm interested in what there's going to be. This is our new pet because we miss having pets.
I know. I already miss the dogs.
I know. I'm like in love with Nikki's dog so much. Well, his name's Heffalump.
It actually smells pretty good. They put something on.
Shh.
Oh, Heffalump died. No, come back.
Heffalump! No.
I'm the Heffalump.
Wow, you're crazy today.
You started for dinner, Byron?
I am so hungry, it's not even funny.
Yeah, because he had nothing for lunch.
Yeah.
He had like
anything
one
nice.
Plate. Good night.
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 See ya.
See ya.
See you in the morning. Sleep tight.
See you. Look back.
Mom, you gotta look back for the camera.
Hello!
Good night. You guys better not snore with buddies.
Oh, listen, we can talk to each other because we both sleep talk, so.
Good night.
Good night. Alrighty, guys. We ate way too much at dinner and we just jumped into bed and we've got our second Christmas movie after Christmas. If you guys haven't seen it, I think we were talking about it a few nights ago. We're finally getting around to watching it. Watch it. Really good movie.
Uh-huh. But second favorite.
That was a really good day. I really enjoyed that. It's actually really nice going on a game reserve and also being out here with the family, which is really good. And we've got to wake up super duper early tomorrow to go on our second game drive. But we're gonna get Jess into the Christmassy mood by watching this Christmas movie. And then it should be fun. And also, tomorrow we're going ziplining. I forgot to tell you.
Oh, I forgot about that.
Going to a place called Elgin. And we're going to go ziplining, which should be fun.
It's actually, we've been saying Elgin the whole time. It's Elgin.
Elgin.
I heard Nikki say it. Elgin. Okay. We're going to Elgin to zipline with the family, which will be really fun.
But we'll see you guys in a few hours' time.
Night.
Bye, guys.